What's the deal, Oinkomaniacs? This is James with OinkArtLTD.com. We're here today to talk about the banana skinny cap. A banana skinny is a thin cap that works great on most cans. It's considered the stock cap for Montana Hardcore cans. Anyone who's purchased Montana Hardcore knows that it doesn't come with a cap, but these are considered the standard caps to use on Montana Hardcore. So let's get started. First, we're gonna try a skinny banana cap on a can of Belton Molotow. Now, as you can see there, it doesn't work on the Belton Molotow at all. It completely locks up, just like a German Outline number one. So no go on the Molotow. Now let's try a banana skinny cap on a can of Color Place. As you can see, a skinny banana cap works great on a can of Color Place. Now let's try the banana thin cap on a can of Montana Hardcore. As you can see here, a banana skinny cap works great on a can of Montana Hardcore. Now let's try the skinny banana cap on a can of Iron Lack. And as you can see there, a can of Iron Lack completely locks up. The banana skinny is not working there at all whatsoever. Now let's try the banana skinny cap on a can of America's Finest, which is made by Rust-Oleum. So whatever works on these cans is gonna work on Rust-Oleum, Painter's Touch, American Accent, and other Rust-Oleum brand paints. Now, as you can see there, banana skinny cap works great with America's Finest. So in conclusion, a banana skinny cap works great with America's Finest, Montana Hardcore, and Color Place. But the banana skinny cap did not work with Belton Molotow or Iron Lack. Visit OinkArtLTD.com today to get your banana skinnies for the best price anywhere.